This'll make a nice button on that gingerbread man.
Wow! You really know how to use candy on your Christmas cookies, don't you?
Passed down from my grandmother, Ingrid Griddleson. She was a Swedish hotel maid and, well, you know how they're known for their holiday baking.
My grandma used to put coal in our figgy pudding. Are they chocolate-covered raisins?
Mm-hmm.
So is that your...
Uh-huh.
No.
Really? The secret ingredient to my chocolate-covered raisin cookies.
Pardon my frankness, but they taste a little bit like...
Oh, Lord, the goat shit in the Christmas candy again.